Okay, hey, it's Oleg here. And now I'm going to show you how the done for you setup works on Instantly. So just a quick introduction. So when we do cold email outreach, we don't use the primary domain, right? So we set up the backup domains. You'll need at least a few. So I usually recommend starting with 8 domains and 3 mailboxes per domain. So 24 mailboxes in total. I have a guide on my website about how to do a classical setup. It's right here. So that's a classical setup of backup domains and mailboxes. So for example, you buy the domains on GoDaddy or Cloudflare. And to create the mailboxes, you need to create a workspace or, you know, add the domain to your existing workspace. You need to create new users, set passwords, and so on, right? So here's how it looks like. So yeah, then you need to set up the DNS records, so, you know, SPF and DMARC and so, yeah. Then you need to connect these mailboxes to Instantly. Right, log into each mailbox and set up the warm-up process. So, yeah, so when you need to create like 20 or 30 or 50 mailboxes, it becomes a lot of work, right? So, but you have the domains on your GoDaddy account and you have mailboxes in your workspace. This setup might be best for some companies depending on their policy or tax management or, I don't know, other reasons. But here's how you can do this in minutes using Instantly. So we go here. Here it's done for you email setup. And we start by entering the name of your domain or company. Like this box. Yeah. So, and then we see some options. So, yeah, you can just pick that in and that's it. So, and then you can go next to create the mailboxes. One important thing to note is that on Instantly, you'll only see like .com, .org, and .co domains. So some of these names might, you know, some of these names might look, you know, weird. So in my opinion, a backup domain should look as similar to the primary one as possible. So I usually search for domains on GoDaddy probably and buy these domains here. Just, you know, just to have a simple setup. You know, because like practice box and ever practicebox.co, it's just, you know, but for example, I can put the practicebox.org. Yeah, and I could just buy it here, right? So let's go next. And here we enter the primary domain, right? So I forgot to mention that all your backup domains should be redirected to the primary one, which is usually set up through your domain provider, right? So, and usually we create all mailboxes on behalf of one user. So let's put it here, like practice box. .com.ua. I don't know, just a placeholder. So Oleg and Oleg Tomenko and Tomenko. Yeah, okay. So it's fine. We can just, you know, and here you see the price, and we can just place order, and then after this, you know, you'll pay for domains and mailboxes, and they will be correctly set up and connected and ready to go. And it's also cheaper. It's just $5 per mailbox, right? Of course, it might take up to, you know, 24 hours for the DNS settings to update, right? So yeah, but anyways. So yeah, we're placing the order. And we pay it here via Stripe and so on. So, yeah, let's just get back. I'm not going to pay this time. Yeah. So, yeah, and then one more thing is, so if you need to add a profile picture or, you know, log in to check that it's really your mailbox, you can do it. You can do so here. Like, we have a settings, email accounts and domains. And here you just get the passwords, and those passwords will be emailed to you. So with the credential, like, you're going to have all credentials, so you can just, you know, log in and use them. So yeah, that's it. It's pretty simple. So any questions, let me know. Cheers.